We're making it up as we go. We really are. This is our first time going through this.
The challenge in raising a kid in LA, you know, with two parents who, you know, we've literally come from nothing, my wife and I, and I want him to sort of understand that and respect that and understand the importance of not only money, but, you know, respect and compassion and kindness and those kinds of things. There's something exhilarating about being on a Michael Bay set, for sure. There's an energy that I haven't felt anywhere else.
And a shorthand between you and some of those folks who've done this a
couple of times? Yeah, you know, this is the fourth movie I've done with him now, and I feel like I'm, you know, we can, I'm not as terrified of him as I used to be. At first I was like, I'm just gonna shut up and get out of the way and go where I'm supposed to go, but you know, he gets a bad rap a lot of the times. He's really a good dude, and he's a really talented director. I don't think he gets credit for that a lot. And so, you know, I'm just gonna have as much fun as I can.